What's up, guys? Back again. Kilo Squad claimed to overcome a number of coordinated locust defensive positions, extra locust resistance in the area. So I'm glad you waited a week to figure out that that was the difference. Wait, did we just get different weapons? Oh, I guess because it was the start of the chapter. I lost my sniper. That sucks.
Bye-bye, Torquo.
I'd rather have my sniper than any of these weapons. Oh, is this the sniper again? Oh, it's close enough. It's the fucking Markza thing. Oh, fuck this gate. Coltrane just takes what he wants, alright? I was expecting the zoom to be more. It's totally not. Oh, that guy's got a long shot, though, so I'm gonna take that. What? The AI just, like, slid out of the way twice of my sniper. Excuse me? And it was like a glitch slide, too. It was like, bang. That was weird.
Yo, can you check out the turret?
I'm working on killing the sniper first. I think I did. Alright, I'll get the turret next. Where is it? Far back?
That guy right there.
What the fuck? You gotta see this shit. I'm gonna, like, slow this down where the AI is just like, nope. Nope. Nope, can't touch this. Fucking aim. Did you get it?
Yeah.
Okay, I got that guy finally.
More? Really? Boomer.
I've missed like half the shots in this. I can't wait. I just want the long shot back. I'm not good with this one. You have grenades?
I do not.
Miss.
Actually, no, I do.
Body shot. Miss. And there we go. I'm glad I fucking wasted all of this. Jesus Christ. What if I take the time to aim? There we go. Sophia, what are you doing over there? Fuck that.
Look at here.
Okay. Now that I actually calmed down and stopped just wasting ammo, I got a couple of headshots in. Sensitivity is also a little high. Oh, goddammit, he shot me as soon as I fucking hit him. Alright, as soon as I decided to pull the trigger. That didn't go well. Ah, oh, get on my face. Are you?
Later. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Right, wait, what?
You and Sophia are both down there.
No, that's not me.
Oh, okay, good. I thought I was gonna say that was a little embarrassing, but. Guys are getting rushed by some dude. You buy the other guy?
No, because he's on the other side of it. And she's trying to get to him.
Oh, okay.
What the fuck? Wait, what?
There's okay. A clusterfuck happening here. Okay. Someone has the long shot. Dope. Got it. Long shot secure. That's all I wanted. I am content.
There's another one over here.
Oh, dope. Hey man. Oh, I can't actually. Oh, yeah, I can.
Oh my
god.
Oh,
no, that was not the turret guy. Damn it.
Meat shield.
Mortar! Jump. Oh, fuck. I mean, I warned you.
I had a meat shield, though.
So. Yeah, that's true. Oh! Fuck. Hit me. I gotta take out this mortar guy. Oh god.
Run.
Okay, where's this mortar? Is this him? Is he not gonna lean up? Is he just gonna be a little prick? Oh, as soon as I fire, he gets up. That figures.
Oops, I just fucked up the active reload.
Okay, fuck.
What?
He doesn't have to get up from cover to fire that mortar, so I think we gotta get over there to hit him.
Nah, I got this.
God damn it. Alright, revive me when you're done getting that. Did you get it?
I got one. I don't know if it was. I think it was. Might have been him.
Okay.
Nope, it wasn't him.
Okay, well. Can we get over there? Can we just get over there?
Yeah, we can, but that's no fun. Come on.
Alright, we just need to get over there, because he's downed us like 15,
boom,
20 times.
Got him!
Did you?
Yeah, I did.
Okay, sweet.
Oh, wow, I can't believe this one's up. Holy shit, there's a lot of people over there.
Yep. Oh god, yep, you're right. Oh, I didn't see that many. Hey, I got a rare prize box. Dope. Can't wait to just get a generic thing that it would just the fuck off me.
Oh man, I'm gonna pick up the hammer burst. I used to love the hammer burst, didn't you? But...
Yeah, it's pretty bad in this game. At least it seems bad. Maybe I'm just bad.
Oh, there's another mortar right now.
Is there?
Yeah.
I'm over at the locust base thing, so. Oh. What? I just walked over here. Now I have 24 sniper shots. Oh god, there was a whistle on that ass. I'm not gonna edit that either. Fuck it. Get out of my face. Gibbing somebody with a shotgun at close is probably the most satisfying thing. Hey, cool, we're done with the level.
I feel so retarded right now.
Why?
Okay, so there's a barrier there.
Yeah.
You know this way?
Yep.
But there's a barrier here.
Just walk through it. Or shoot it.
Oh my god.
And you should probably just shoot it.
Well, yeah, I don't understand how you have, like, walk through that, though.
I just, like, straight up walked through it. I didn't roll. You don't roll into it. You just walk and slowly, like, cut up all of your ankles and die.
That's just awful.
Yeah, but, I mean, your health comes back.
Oh, hammer.
Luckily. So. Although, in real life, I'm sure something like that you could have just hopped over, but...
Yeah, like...
Skeletal glow... Hey, shooting star. What is this achievement? Getting achievements left and right here. 1075 stars on at least normal difficulty. Shouldn't we get the one for stars on casual difficulty, too?
There probably isn't one for...
Oh, yeah, you're probably right.
Colonel, what if Karn allowed a man to and wanted to lure your men right to him? These grubs are actually thinking strategically.
Nah. Well, I mean, they are thinking strategically, but... Nah. He doesn't see that. Oh, dude.
What is it?
Keyless Claude claimed to have encountered more powerful locusts in the Paradise Grounds area. More powerful locust resistance. What does that mean?
Parade Grounds?
Parade. Period.
Oh my god.
Parade. That's all you. Accept it or decline it?
I accept it.
Sweet. First take creepy, then add crawly. Oh. Not a pretty picture, is it, Colonel? It's the fucking centipede things, or cerapedes, excuse me.
Yeah, I hate those things.
At this point, those are just annoying.
Boom. Because I'm a badass.
Hey, the robot guy's already here.
I sort of want to kill him.
I mean, you can't.
I know, I really wish I could.
Locust apparently can. What was this? Here's the Marksa again if you want it.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, it's not that great.
It really isn't.
I'm a fan of the long shot. Oh, hey, it's one of these things from Gears, was it 2? Maybe it was 1.
I think it was 2.
I don't remember. Oh, good. Oh, God. Oh, God, he's going right for me. Oh, I'm using my sniper. I was like, why am I not rapidly firing and taking this thing out? I thought I had my fucking, shotgun equipped. I totally don't. Oh god, he's going right for me. Help. Mayday. Oh, wow. Pop darts are underrated, by the way.
I feel like they're a bit overrated.
I like them. Maybe it's just because I haven't had pop darts in a while.
Hot pockets are underrated.
Oh, dude, hot pockets are legit, except when it fucking burns your mouth off.
Yeah, that is true.
But I think, that actually reminds me. I think I might buy some if I go to the grocery store.
That whole entire 2 minute thing is complete crap.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
you've been waiting half a goddamn hour.
Yeah, exactly.
Alright. Let's get ready to shoot it, because it's coming out the bottom here. And I rolled right into it. Sweet. Off to a great start.
Why did it go for me this time? No.
That's fine. I can actually hit it this time, then. Oh, fucking monkey crawler dudes. Oh, no. I'm just going to straight up run. Just kidding. I'm dead. I'm dead. GG. Oh, wait. Nope. Some dude revived me. Oh, god.
That's going for me, now.
Nope. Going for me. For sure me. Why does it want to go for me so bad? Please kill it.
I really don't feel like it anymore.
I used that thing in multiplayer. I played like one game. I played one game of the Overrun where you play as the Locust or whatever. Played as that. I died in like 3 seconds.
Holy shit.
I don't know if that works in multiplayer, like you have to hit that one spot or not. And then baby corpses are just bullshit. Those things just go right to the thing you have to defend and kill it, so... Oh god, I'm probably down.
Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit.
Oh god, it came up right next to me! Why is everything going for me?
The fuck? Oh, sweet.
Ah! He's following me! Okay, we're fine. We're fine.
It's so ugly.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Oh, ow, sweet. Ow, I'm glad it went underground to come up three spaces at the other. Well. Who's down? I'll go revive him. Maybe. If I don't get down in the process. Okay, they revived each other. The AI is so cute. Nope. God, stop coming up right next to me. I don't care. I don't want your business. Are these therapy eggs? Got it. I think that's not an objective again.
That was awful.
Yeah, it was. I had to edit the shit out of that. I still haven't edited that part where we were like just fucking lost. Manipulate 50 objects in the campaign. Wow, I'm so good. More sniper rifles, which is great for all the, fucking. What was I gonna say? I got a text and got distracted. Let's set up a little surprise. Oh,
what?
That's a lot of enemies. Oh, anyway, I was gonna say that's a lot of, fucking sniper rifle weapons for close quarters combat. What's the surprise we're setting up? It says continue.
Well, there's a wave.
Yeah.
In 20 seconds, so I'd imagine that.
Just fucking use this tripwire, I guess. Oh, what a fucking waste. God damn it. This tripwire thing's harder than it looks. Oh, that's the end of the level?
Wait, what?
Did you hit the continue thing? What was the countdown for? I'm so confused. Why did I get these crossbows?
Well, I'm guessing for the next part of the level, which is
the okay, so my fucking tripwire thing stayed.
That's legit. And then boom, and then
and the cars fucking deflect them anyway, so they're now useless again. I'm glad I set them up.
There
you go. Ah, sweet. Hey, it's a trap. Killed multiple enemies with a single tripwire crossbow shot. Sweet. Oh, I shot it inside the tire of this car, so the tripwire is nowhere. God, why am I so bad with this?
Holy shit. Oh my god, they're in whatever.
You okay? Shot another inside the tire, so that's legit. What if I just stick someone with a tripwire? Does it work like a torque bow?
I
don't think so, because it didn't blow up when I shot him, apparently. Oh, there's another Theron up here, like, probably trying to kill me for the past 2 minutes. I was ignoring him. Oh, that's funny. I finally decided to notice him, and I fucked up his day. Okay. That was probably overkill. I just wasted a sniper shot killing one of those fucking... Oh, these guys run too fast. Are you down there fighting?
They have cleavers, so they can't really do anything.
That's funny. I'm getting prize boxes left and right here, man. Who's that? Oh, I thought that was an enemy. It was just a fucking, piece of geometry. This is actually a really bad sniping position, but it's okay. I think we killed everything. Wait, I think there was more ammo up here before I advance.
I'm running in a very, very, very wide circle.
These cleavers don't look like
it'd slow me down that much, but I could be totally wrong.
They could be like pure metal. Not designed for sword use anyway.
I mean, you're running with it just dragging.
Yeah. Where are we going?
Up here.
Actually, it does look like it'd be really heavy now that I like actually glance at it. Hey, it's another declassified thing. Actually, we never encountered
one. Yeah, take this ammo.
What?
Take this ammo.
I don't have anything I need ammo for. Kilo Squad claiming to have fought additional units of exceptional ferocity. I can't read today. Heavy Locust and Rager. What the fuck is the Rager? Oh, is the Rager those sniper dudes that suddenly decide to be bitches?
Here's a one shot.
Oh, dope. It's all you, though, if you want it, because I got a sniper. Okay. You can take my cleaver, then I'll take the one shot. Because I assume you want to go down there and shoot his stuff.
Yeah, I don't want to swipe his stuff. Come on, now.
I mean, Cleaver's all yours if you want it.
Yeah, there you
go. Are we defending stuff here? What's happening?
I don't know.
Or do we just need to go through the door? Because I saw handles on the door.
I'm guessing we need to go through the door.
Oh, okay, now he's opening the door. Okay. Oh, God. One shot. Hey. There's another. I could probably line these up better, but I'm just gonna see one and go. Are you dead?
Not really dead, but...
You're good. Maulers. Fuck that guy. How's my turret dead? And that guy.
He's coming for you.
Ah! Oh, you can't use the one shot without fucking
holy shit, aiming. Holy shit, holy shit. Did you see that?
Yeah, these guys fucking put the hurt on you. Oh god. Help me. Paddock! Sophia! Revive me! Okay.
Why the fuck are there so many of them?
Dunno. Oh god. Great, I was up for a total of 3 seconds.
Badoo, what are you doing?
Revive me! I'm right here, man. Okay, sweet. Turn around. I was gonna switch to the sniper because I panicked. Put more ammo in this. Fucking use my one shot. Is it facing the other way? What the fuck is it doing?
How is it still 100%? That's what I want to know.
You know. Oh, I got 2 Maulers.
Holy
dope.
Fuck.
Okay, I used up the one shot. I actually probably wasted that. I should have used it probably to kill more than one thing at a time all the time, but I didn't. Okay, now I'm going to help with the shotgun offensive, because that's probably going to be what this comes down to. Oh, unless I fucking no-scope! And then no-scope again. Alright, so the sniper's still legit at all times. Never mind. Not when they're right in front of us like this. Turret's out of ammo again. Legit. This thing must be doing work for it to be out of ammo constantly.
Wow, that was a very cool attempt to do something.
I did start recording, right?
Yeah.
Okay, just wanted to be sure. That'd be bad. Right? Yes.
Oh, fuck me.
Yeah, okay, we're totally recording, that's good. We've been recording this for 20 minutes already? What the fuck? I guess we have done a couple missions. Do I get more sniper ammo? Nope, just shotgun.
Oh my god, end of the level. They're so freaking short.
Yeah. Unlock skeletal glow armor skin.
Some of these are like 2 minutes.
Yeah. I mean, only the survival ones are any decent amount of time. Alright.
Sweet.
Oh no. They thought wrong. Everyone is dead. What are we doing now? Are we not gonna be safe on the rooftops? Is that what was. Hey, long shot ammo. Dope.
Nah, sure.
There's a boom shot if you want it.
Why is there always a boom shot? It's just chilling.
Hello.
Might as well.
Is a boom shot a locust or a cog weapon?
That would definitely be a locust.
Yeah, it makes sense. Lieutenant Baird claimed to have led Kilo's squad to victory despite lacking adequate supplies and weapons. Use bolt talks and long shots only. Oh, dope!
Fucking A. Well, all the ammo was just for nothing.
I mean, I had full ammo for the sniper already, so. Incredibly useful weapons, but not under these circumstances. Wait. What do you mean? What are the circumstances? Because I'm going to 360 no-scope. Just kidding. Sensitivity in gears is so low. There's no way I'm 360 no-scoping anybody. Oh, what do you mean? Rooftops? This is perfect circumstances. The rooftop map in Gears of War 1 with the sniper in the middle was the best. Actually, Gridlock is probably still better, but...
Uh-oh.
Who are the old friends? This Locust?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought that meant, like, backup raider. The pistol is gonna suck.
I can tell you for a fact that friend isn't dumb.
Boom. Yeah. I did the execution. You can tell, I play multiplayer, I used to play multiplayer a lot, because I never fucking do the animation, like, the animation execution. Yeah. I'm just like, oh, okay, we gotta just beat him down, get the kill, call it a day. Oh, you can still get headshot with these. Fuck that. Tell me that this weapon isn't useful under these circumstances. This is legit.
It's a revolver.
Yeah, this gun's dope, the sniper's dope. There's no reason to not be doing any of these.
Uh-oh.
Do you have grenades? Oh, you can shoot him up? Oh, well, I let him up anyway. That's fine, because I just headshot him as soon as they came up. Okay, glad he came out of nowhere to fucking curb stomp the shit out of him.
He's like, fuck yeah.
What the fuck? Are these turret things? What the fuck? What are. What? Do you see these things?
Yeah.
Okay, that's weird. They're like floating orbs. Fuck. The hell are these things? I haven't seen those before. Oh, I just fucking bumped into the table. That's fine though. Oh, no, it just no.
That is quite literally the worst. Oh, he just straight for you, too.
Yeah, he didn't give a fuck. Is that a locust? No, he's the AI aiming the wrong way. Is there stuff behind us, man? Do you got our flank covered? Sweet.
Pre-shotting. Pre-firing.
Yeah. Alright. I think we're good. This level is the one I would want to last for a long time, because I like both these guns. I like both of them a lot. Oh, don't like those fucking floating sphere things. What the hell are these? Sniper is best because it just fucking one-shots them. They go so fast though. It's hard to snipe them. There you go. Got that one. That one. Dude, that fucking ambulance?
No, it sounds like a tornado.
Oh, okay. Oh, it is Saturday. They're probably testing the thing.
Yeah.
I just missed. My no-scoping days are over. Oh. Fucking brain matter everywhere. Excuse you? Don't fucking shoot at me. You little bitch. Alright. How are the rooftops not safe? Rooftops are legit. Oh god, there are a lot of people here. Time to switch to the fucking. Oh, I headshotted the fuck out of him. Or long shot ammo. Oh, I headshot him from behind. I'm sorry, I felt your entire existence. His face is no longer existing. Alright, is that it?
I don't know. I'm confused. Karns probably put some locust bounty on our
heads. Karns probably puts a locust bounty on our heads. Karns. Oh, yeah, that's that one dude. What in the fuck? Alright, this might actually be poor circumstances for our weapon choices. Because I don't know. Well, maybe. Are you sniping this thing? If you snipe the Theron guard off, that actually might be legit. Here, I'll do it, maybe. Fuck.
I just shot the, driver.
Nice. I got a bolt shot. I got a fucking boom thing to the face. There we go, nice. Hit that red spot, I guess? That's probably its massive damage weak point thing. I'm gonna rush it with the pistol. Is it just glitched out? Oh, shit. I was waiting here, like, I should probably not advance so you can just kill it without it reacting. But that's not an option, obviously, if it's gonna start moving again. Ah! Screen, stop. Okay, we're good. What are these things? Have you seen these before? Were they in Gears 3?
Nope.
Okay.
I don't know. Maybe in Gears 3.
They're so weird. Are we shooting them at the same time?
No, I'm pretty sure you're not going because I made all of them.
Oh, I missed. Fuck. 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 That's so weird. Those are weird looking things. Hey, end of levels. That's sad.
That was oddly.
That's probably my favorite. Just because I like using the bolt shot. Oh, we can get one more chapter part in here. We got this. Stars required to get the tie character. Is he in this game? Although Min isn't in this game and he's a character, so.
Yeah.
That's true. That is a thing. Oh, I need to stretch so bad.
Can chainsaw flat?
Oh, never mind. He just had to fucking. How many more would die if we didn't stop it? Questions like that will keep a man up at night. Well, I intended to sleep soundly. What a boss Baird is. He does not care. Although apparently he still loses this trial because he isn't a fucking lieutenant in the other games.
Yeah.
Or maybe he did something else. Kilo Squad claimed to have crossed downtown rooftops carrying virtually no ammunition. Start with no ammunition for bolt shot and long shots.
What?
That sucks. There's hardly any ammo on those rooftops, and yet again our guns were dry. There were a few bolt ops around. We have to make sure. Oh, nice. Shot. Oh, I thought this was ammo. It's another fucking collectible. I don't care. Although I have to go back and get those probably if I want the achievements. Although no, I'm not gonna get all the achievements in this game. Because I think you have to, like, fucking play so much multiplayer. You have to, like, prestige twice, or the Call of, or the Gears of War equivalent of prestiging twice. And I don't want to do that.
Yeah, that's a lot of
work. Yeah, that's a lot of multiplayer. No, thank you. Oh, shit! Get punched. Now, does the challenge mean we can only use these weapons? Or does it just mean we start with no ammunition?
Start with no ammunition.
Like, can we not switch off? Because these guys have hammer bursts, so we can just mug them for their hammer bursts. No, it doesn't let you pick them up.
It doesn't?
No. Wait, I just picked up a snub pistol. Yeah, and I can pick up the hammer burst. I'm not gonna pick up the hammer burst, though. Because I still want my sniper, and I will remain true to the sniper. It's up to you if you want the hammer burst, though.
Where is it?
It was lying on the floor somewhere. Let me see. Where'd it go? Oh, right there. It's right there. Look, back here.
Oh.
I'm aiming at it. I'm gonna take these stim gas grenades, because I don't have any other. Alright. So we got some ammo.
Yeah.
That's lame though. I don't have the bolt talk pistol anymore. Oh god. I still don't have sniper ammo, which would be a perfect position to use the sniper ammo for you.
Oh shit, one shot.
Do they have one shots? Great. Yeah. Paddock, it's all on you, man. Oh, I'm down. One-shots, man.
Book it.
You going for it?
Yes, sir.
Do it. Oh, there's a bunch of ammo down here. Oh, it disappeared. No. No. Oh, wait. It actually was giving it to me. Never mind. That's why it was disappearing. Okay. I got plenty of pistol ammo now. Still no sniper bullets. Yes. Oh, this one shot literally only has one shot. So I'm gonna fuck this dude's day up. Where's the other one shot? Oh, this one has 8 shots. We're good. I don't see anybody. Great, as soon as I unscope, I see, like, everybody. You don't need that one shot anymore. You don't. Okay. I'm gonna carry this one shot with me. It's gonna slow me down, but that's fine.
Yeah, fine, I'll carry them on now.
Oh, never mind, I can't run with this, but that's fine. We'll slow it down. We were cruising through this level. Oh, God, so slow. I actually think this is the end of the level. Hang on, I'm just gonna drop the one shot and see if this is the end of the level. Yeah, it's the end of the level. Okay. I'm glad I walked all that way with the long shots and not even have needed it. No, are you still carrying the mortar?
Boom.
It just fucking comes out like a limp dick. If you don't fucking charge it up, it's like... It's like a shitty boom shot. Alright. Let's call this for that part. Or call the part... Yes. Thanks for watching. Remember to share and subscribe. Follow us on Twitter and Twitch. All that good stuff, as you guys know, this far into the series.
It is right below.
Right. Thanks for watching.
Have a good day.